Hello everyone, welcome to another video. In this video I will show you how to fix keyboard problem in Windows 11. So if you are facing the keyboard problem in Windows 11, I will tell you how to fix it. I will show you all the steps you have to follow, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe. For further detail, now let's watch the video and learn it.